asta și după aia o să spun eu, încep eu cu mănăstirile. Să spui un cuvânt de introducere, ai vrea?
Okay, who does the introduction here about what we are doing?
Cristi. Să ții, auzi, după aia ții tu așa și mai fac sem. Da. Ține-o că încep cu țigănești.
Research development in tourism. So we are near the Palace of Parliament here, an historical and a famous parliament building of Romania. So these are our colleagues from here, Adi, Doru, Alina, Alexandra and Adriana.
She's the star. Wow.
Okay. Yes. So we'd like to start with some very important locations around Bucharest, both cultural and also natural locations, to attract as many tourists as possible. And I would start with a very nice monastery. It's called Tiganești Monastery, where visitors, which are really interested in the religious side of life, can really find relics, important relics of many saints like Santa Marina, Saint Eleutherius, Artenon. It also includes priest garments, workshop, a really nice one, and a souvenir shop, and also accommodation places for people who want to stay there, maybe 1 or 2 days. And it's really close to the Romanian capital.